The story of baby Jesus.
Mary and Joseph were traveling to Bethlehem. Joseph was looking for some inns in the town.
They went to the first inn and it was too full. Joseph came back to Mary and said he would find another inn. He came up to the next inn and he didn't have any money, so he couldn't stay. He came up to Mary and said he might be able to find another inn.
Then the innkeeper's wife said she had a stable.
That night, baby Jesus was born for all the world. He was born in the stable of stinky pigs. Then three wise men came to worship him. But they brought gold and gold for baby Jesus, and frankincense for the young child, and myrrh for the king and kings, and worshiped him, and they pounded their heart.
The end for now.